And in the round, we found goals pretty hard to kick.
Well, Carlton from this shot, Collingwood from this shot, I should say, should only be, that'll be 23, should be 5 points down.
Shane Bond from point blank range.
Oh, he's missed it. Trevor Keogh will be going for his first goal. Keogh, a perfect position to be kicking out. Left-hand goal post. Oh,
still they missed.
Nowhere near. He hasn't got within 25 metres of a score. Well, the stand up high was working and couldn't take them out. Still would be leading in the way to the
score. And finally, it was left to Perce Jones.
Going for his first goal. And he's seen some easy ones missed, so he's be a bit anxious about it. There's a ball out of the way. Peter Jones knocked it back towards the national. He's intercepted by Ashman.
Ron Ashman. Great goal from Ashman. And look at Perce.
Peter Jones. And Thompson trying to push Percy Jones back. Jones looking for a free kick. Thompson.
The time.